What is up, guys? Welcome back to the channel. We are back with some more Callisto Protocol. This is episode number five or six. And yeah, I hope you're enjoying the series as I am enjoying playing this. And I do plan to play through the Dead Space remake at some point soon-ish. So keep an eye out loud for the channel. But anyway, suit online. Tint. Oh, health and inventory restored.
Gotta find him.
Jesus, though, the quality of like the lighting and that, and this is quite good. So, I have no idea where we're going. I'm just literally following the path because it's the only path there is. But my guy, whatever his name is, because I can't remember, keeps calling out for Elias. I remember his name, Elias. Now where? Oh my god. God, please don't say we have to walk through the whole thing of that again. Oh my god. Yeah, suck it. Oh my god. Whatever that was. Wow. Just wow. Okay, hold on. Regroup. Perfect. What are you giving me? 24 Callisto credits, is that all?
Activate
I'm coming, Elias!
Hold on, buddy, I'm coming!
I'm coming!
The beacon! Elias!
I'm coming, Elias! Buddy, I've got you. Come on! I could not walk through that. I could not do that. Obviously, I have to in this, but I couldn't do it in real.
Elias,
are you there? God, his suit is open.
Look at Al.
Come on, Elias, hold it. Shit.
I'll see you on the other side.
Jesus. Rest in peace, Elias. R.I.P. You'll be missed.
Told him not to trust you.
How did you find us?
Emergency beacon. You're lucky I'm the one who picked it up.
You're too late.
Not for what I need. Iron like the back of his hand.
Hey, what are you doing? Hey!
Now I do too.
Hey, wait! Wait!
Where do you think you're going?
I'm a pilot. You need me.
Hangar's that way. Better start walking.
Jesus! What a...
Oh, come on.
What an utter.
Gotta get to that.
Oh, Jesus. Okay, I ran to this just because it looked out of place. Right, let's. Okay, so do we go in
store?
I see C2 there. Is there any other doors here, maybe? No. What about further on?
Some kind of outpost. Been here a long time.
No, I'm going in C2. I'm hoping there's some looting that can be done in here. Well, some looting to a degree. Of course. There's only so much. I don't think this is looting, no. I think this is general story. Yeah. Okay, so... Thank you very much. Okay, right, let's just go. Okay, health injector. Okay, right, let's check our surroundings. Okay. Okay, we're going back. Actually, oh no. Now, before I go through this, does this look like a hangar?
Getting closer.
Oh. Right, well, we're going back because this one says keep moving towards the hangar. We are going back. 100%. Will it allow me to go back though? Because I want to go straight instead of that way. Yeah, I want to go down here just in case this is another route. Or if this is a looting room. And this is a looting room. But they did, I feel they did that so that people would think that's the looting route. Then they would go down there. And then they would miss just something. But who knows? We got whatever it was anyway. Okay, now we move. Now we press forward. Wow. I know we could have got the loot, but whatever. I got loot earlier that maybe not everyone might have known, which was the thingy wall, and that because obviously. Not everyone probably knew that you could, from the very beginning, know that you could stomp the bodies and that. I didn't. But I'd seen, like, very, very brief gameplay, and that was something they did. Like. How that? Oh, Christ.
The bridge is barely holding up.
Okay, well... This bridge ain't gonna hold up. Come on, keep moving! Keep moving! You're almost at the edge. Well, you are at the edge. GRP pack. $20. Ah, right. These signify there's a boss type fight here. Or some kind of difficult fight. Whether it's a boss or whether it's a harder enemy, I don't know. Have we actually come across any boss type enemies in this?
Hey, you out there. Hey, see if you can find something to pry this door open. Those access tunnels lead to the snowcat garage. I can get us inside.
Damn it. Oh! Could we have saved him? Could we have saved him? I have no idea. But would we have saved him? Maybe. Just maybe. Just. Yeah. No idea. The menus take ages to look. Oh, there we are. So we can.
Have you found anything yet? Come on, hurry! Before those things come back!
Which area? Okay, come on. Come on, let's go. Thank you. No, we're not watching that. We are not watching. So they're over that far right corner then. They're over in this one.
Hey, hey, you out there. Hey, see if you can find something to pry this door open. Those access tunnels lead to the snowcat garage. I can get us inside.
Is there actually anything that can help?
Have you found anything yet?
Come on! Are you serious? Are you absolutely kidding me?
Hey, hey, you out there. Hey, see if you can find something to pry this door open. Those access tunnels lead to the snowcat garage. I can get us inside.
Come on! Yeah, give me those credits. Now, there's another one over here.
Hey,
Oh, we done that one. God. Okay.
Hey, you up there. Hey, see if you can find something to pry this door open. Those access tunnels lead to the snowcat garage. I can get us inside.
I'm not looking, because there isn't anything. Look right at the camera. Oh, that is grim. Okay, we gotta do it again. Fourth time. Fourth or fifth time now.
Hey, you out there. Hey, see if you can find something to pry this door open. Those access tunnels lead to the snowcat garage. I can get us inside.
Just jogging. Oh my God. Ha! Come on. Come on.
Hey! Hey! You out there! Hey, see if you can find something to pry this door open. Those access tunnels lead to the Snowcat garage. I can get us inside.
Try to help the trapped worker.
Have you found anything yet? Come on, hurry! Before those creatures come back!
God. I hit, or I swung. Hit. That should have caused the animation of him blocking me. But no. I'm jogging. I'm finding something already, or trying to find something.
I can get us inside. Have you found anything yet? Come on, hurry before those things come back.
Come on then. I'm waiting. Come on. I needed full health. Thank you. Come on! Come on, give me some. This is getting. Do you know when the game is just getting like not too frustrating, but frustrating enough? Where you're just like, don't talk, and everything will be fine. Well, that's where we're at right now. Just checking. Yes. Oh, there we are.
Have you found anything yet? Come on, hurry! Before those things come back!
Oh my god. We kinda had it earlier. And then I died. Going to that door.
Hey!
Like, come
hey,
on.
You out there! Hey, see if you can find something to pry this door open. Those access tunnels lead to the snowcat garage. I can get us inside.
I'm gonna stab that in my neck.
Thank you.
Come on. I'll go through the middle.
Hey, hey, you out there. Hey, see if you can find something.
Now
squirrel.
This way.
Those
now this way.
Lead to the snowcat garage. I can get us inside.
Come on, come on, we can do this. Ha ha ha! Ha ha! We done it! I didn't get anything from him. Okay, so it was this one here, but... Do you know what? That was cool. Ah! Okay, we go back to that other one. Yeah. Hell yeah. That was tricky, I'm not gonna lie. So we did have to go into both, technically, because we needed a key card to get into that. So loot! Looty loot loot! Now, which way do we go? Oh, I guess this way then. Do we go in there? Do we go down here? Nope, you give me some credits. Please let there be a thingy. Like a shop near here. Oh god. This one I could not do. Not a chance. One is dark, but two, claustrophobia would set in going through a small gap. Boom. That was funny. and he's dead. Right, do we go in here? Do we go down there? There's nothing there. I guess we go down there, right? Doesn't say. Oh. There's nothing. Alright, okay. Ah, we go down there. Are you serious? You didn't put anything down there? Not even just a small health pack or something? Oh my god! I reckon the loot has gone under the ground. Because half his body just glitched through the ground. Wait, what? Hello. Just in case, I'm checking down here. Right, let's go into more tunnel areas. Kamikaze babies. Well, I'm gonna rebel you. I don't know. You genuinely have to go this way? There's no. Stabby in the neck. I'm stabbing in the neck again. Hey, come on. What I like about this game a lot is the fact that there's basically no HUD. Your HUD is attached to the player and not to you, and not to the screen even. Yeah, give me that. I need it. But what I also need... Oh, I already have one. Okay, let's go upstairs. Hell yeah. Callisto credits. Callisto credits. Loot. I'm going to loot everything. Oh, what do we have here? Shiv it open. Just get it open and give me the loot. What did we get? Nice. Pristine decoder and then two lots of hand cannon. Health. Now where the fuck do I go? Okay, guys, we're going to end the episode here. Hope you have enjoyed. If you did, please do follow. Helps me know. Or please do subscribe. It helps me know that you're enjoying the series. And like the video and like all the other videos in this series. And just on all videos, really. But hope you enjoyed, and we'll see you in the next video.